welcome back to another episode of the Let's Build series. Today, we're going to continue working on our, I guess convention center, cultural center, I don't know, some type of building here. So last time we put in a conference room over there. We put in the conference room over here. We put in this center area flooring. And today we're going to work over here to put in a set of bathrooms for our building. So, let's just get to it. Before that, hopefully my sound's better. I changed out the microphone, my headset for another one. If not, I guess I'll have to save up and get a better headset or something. I don't know. But how about we get started with our project today? Alright, so the first thing we want to do is work on our entryways here. So we're going to take our marble like we did for the other walling over there. And we're going to put it like that. Oops, not there. Like that. And we're going to take our Tyron, I don't know. It's a pretty metallic looking block, so that's why I use it. Anyway, back to the marble. Do there. And mess this up again. Better. Alright, so let's see here. We got that in. Hopefully this works out right. I don't know. The next step would be we're going to use these lavatory blocks from Chisel Mud to put in our flooring. Here. So we'll just break out some of this here. And just show those in there, like so. And go here with that block there. So now we're gonna just knock out a few of let's knock that out anyway. We'll knock out a few of those. Just chunk it in there for now. Alright, now we're gonna take our marble walling. Here. Now what I wanna do is stuff daylight back here. Some more flooring here. But yeah, like I was saying, hopefully this sounds better. If not, I'll have to take some of the money I usually put towards games on Steam to get a new headset. I'm getting quite a collection of games on Steam right now. Hopefully I can start getting other games up on my channel. I'm just a little bit concerned that might not be able to, I don't know, since I don't have a partnership with anybody. Alright, now what I did here was I just put in the light green. gray stained clay. This is gonna be for our stall walls. And there we go. Now we got a stall. Put that across there. And then we'll just throw that there, even though it don't look like a stall door, but hey, it'll work. And alright, so then we're just gonna repeat the process here. Some more walling here, and we'll put in another stall wall, and go like that, and put it there. Now you can have as many stalls as you like. I mean, obviously, not that complicated to put in. Quite simple. Like most of my designs, I try to keep things simple because, well, I'm not that great at doing complicated stuff. Which is another reason why I don't do a lot of other games on here either, because a lot of them, well, I'm pretty bad at. I'd still like to do them. Come on. But we'll have to see. I don't know. Anyway, there we go. Put those in. Come over here. We can put this across the top. Now, let's see. So I'm gonna have this part here. Gray. I'm not necessarily fond of all the marble like in that solid area like that. But we'll see what happens here. And we're just gonna divide our two bathroom sections, basically. Alright. And let's see. We'll put probably one more stall here. Stall wall right here, like so. And there. And then we put our stall door. Alright, that should be good. Five stalls there should be decent, I guess. Yeah, don't need nothing like major, I guess. Wow. Anyway, gonna put our floor down here. Decide how we want to shape out this room now. Because right now it's kind of. Let's see. I guess we can just go one there and then just come across. So that way it matches the. Yeah. assume we're not going to. But that's the, well, got a little bit more flooring here. Like so. Let's see how that looks now. Alright, so that's the general idea for the bathroom. I was gonna say we could put a second set of stalls here and just have our wash area down here. But I don't know, I guess we'll put obviously these ain't the best doors for bathroom stalls, but they'll work. We'll just put our sinks over there. I mean, we could do it here, but then we're gonna have that big gap open up here. And I don't know, I don't exactly like that idea. So, now, usually I don't do decorating right now, but I decided to use jamming furniture here. So that way we could put in actual toilets into our stalls, like so. Alright, and then come over here, and we'll just put in a couple wash areas. There we go. There we go. Guess that works. Kinda big, but don't know what wash areas either. But I don't like the big blank walls either. we'll just let them in there for now. And let's, I don't think they have any mirror type things. Wonder if Deco Craft has any mirror in their bathroom. No, but they do like toilet paper. Let's see how this will work. Can we put this in here, or is it going to just mess things up? Come on. Well, don't look at it, it's floating above the toilet. How about we just put it right there? Alright, that might work. Yeah, because we can't put it there. So we'll put it right in front of the toilet. Like so. Okay. That works. Pretty light. Those. Let's see, we got a plunger, don't have a plunger, tissue box, soap holder. What do we do with our soap holder? Put it. Hey, there we go. Just throw in some soap holders here. Obviously, a public restroom wouldn't have bar soap, but hey, it's the best we got, so it'll work. Body towel, hand towel, tissue box. Alright, let's see. Do they got a... Oh, cool, a wall mirror. Let's see if this will work. Yeah, greatest mirror, but eh, we do with what we got. But there we go. A wall mirror. See if there's any other mirrors here. Nope. I think that's it for the mirrors. So that'll just have to do, I guess. Dungeon, food, holiday props, kitchen, that's a kitchen. Does kitchen have anything useful? No. Lighting, I'll deal with lighting at a later point. Maybe put in, shelf thing in here. Maybe. Just right, or else it don't work, I guess. Put a shelf there. Just to put something on that end wall. And let's see. Bathroom. Maybe put tissue boxes up there. Yeah. Ah, well. Put one there, one there. Oh, well. I mean, you can always decorate however you want, but I guess that looks somewhat decent, anyway. Alright, so now, what we're gonna do is snag that, maybe, okay. Just come across to here, like so, and then along here like we did before. Essentially, we just put this in for our roof line, I guess. Since we're not quite sure what we're going to do yet, as far as the roof goes, so for now, this will do. Let's grab one, and maybe this like so. But work. Oops. Don't go breaking everything. Again, don't upgrade because somehow I got a double thing here, but you get the idea. So have to do for now. And like I said, that's the bathroom sign from DecoCraft. And now we can do the same thing over here. Essentially. What we're gonna do is have this come out there. And we'll bring this along here. So just like we did over in the other one. So we went straight across here. And guess that way it's all working out about the same way. And now we can that this box here. Alright, now we'll take our wall as before and run it along here. I'm recording. Anyway, here we go. And we'll cut that off and put a marble in there and cut that. Solid wall on it, but you know, can't exactly put windows in public bathrooms. There we go. And then we'll just take a look here. Alright, hang on. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Guess it was right. And we'll just install walls here. Basically it, other than putting in our decorative things like we did over here. Like I said, as far as lighting, we'll do something and another thing with that, but for now, it's just going to be dark in there, I guess. Alright, so again, we'll just go in our toilets, into our stalls, into the paper.
kit.
And we have two bathrooms, one for males, one for females. They're similar inside, and just basically add a little bit more to the authenticity. There's the word I'm looking for. To our building. Now, the only issue I have is that our floor line here is not going to line up with the floor line on the other side. As I come across, the other room is a bit smaller, but that's fine. I'm thinking maybe we'll put a hallway here. We'll see. See what happens next time, I guess. But for now, I think that's pretty much it for this episode. So there we go. Hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, leave a like. Not subscribed. I want to keep updated on when I put videos, which is random intervals. Subscribe. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So once again, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I'm Blake Playman, and I'm done. So I am out of here. Bye bye.